So if we have to convert from decimal to a percentage, just keep in mind that the percent is always supposed to be the bigger digits, the bigger value, okay? Like, so you'll see what I mean in just a second. 0.02, that's 2% as a decimal because we have to move the decimal place two places to the right. Okay? So move the decimal two places to the right, and then you've got your percentage. And even for weirder looking numbers, two places to the right. 2.13 is the same as 213%.